know, with her to give us more insight on this race tonight, right, Madeline? Right, Devin, that's exactly right. As I just said, what a difference 1 hour makes. Just at 8:30, we were having a conversation, Mr. Mathis, about the projection of this election. Weren't seeming too sure. How do you feel right now?
Well, I feel a lot better. I hope I can pull this thing out. If I do pull it out, I'm going to start a class, politics 101, and I'm going to invite Tim Curtis to come.
Talk about that D. You mentioned that D by your name is a Democrat on this ballot. We haven't seen a Democrat ruling or running in this holding the second congressional seat in quite some time now. Do you believe that's what's holding you back, or is holding you back from winning the seat?
Well, every election I've won, I've ran as a Democrat. I appreciate the people that helped me win every election I've won. But this election, people were afraid if you had the D by your name, it was like they thought you was going to work there and be a rubber stamp for the Democrat Party. I'm nobody's rubber stamp. The Democrat Party hasn't given me a dime. I didn't expect any money from them. If I am elected, I pull this thing out, I want to be a conservative congressman who's going to vote the will of my constituents.
Absolutely, Mr. Mathis. We've had a Democrat, a Republican, even a write-in candidate for this election. So certainly a lot of time left, and only time will tell the outcome of this election. We certainly appreciate it and wish you the best of luck.
Thank you. And I thank all the people that voted for me. And if I am elected, I won't let you down.
Mr. Mathis, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Devin Rich.
All right. Thanks a lot.